वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स एंड वेलकम टू द कोर्स ऑफ मशीन डिजाइन। इन द कंटिन्यूशन ऑफ आवर लास्ट लेक्चर दैट इज न्यूमेरिकल ऑन नोज सेंसिटिविटी फैक्टर एंड स्ट्रेस कंसंट्रेशन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट important topic, that is design of machine element for finite life. Okay, last topic we had seen for infinite life, we did two numericals on it. For finite life we will use graphical method to solve it, because this method is very easy for understanding point of view as well as for solution also. Okay, I took this method from V.V. Bhandari book. V.V. Bhandari book is very standard and gives you very standard and simple explanation for any question. You may get one question from tenure of 5 years of or last 5 year question on the topic finite life. It is also in the syllabus, so according to syllabus we have to discuss this topic. But exam point of view, according to exam point of view, we have to give least important as compared to design against infinite life. But you have to know, if question ask in the examination, how you are going to tackle it. Okay, as we discuss S and curve in the fatigue, we had discussed S-N curve. In the other name, it is also known as Wall's diagram. You may get a theoretical part or theory on Wall's diagram or log diagram, as we already discussed. So this numerical is the extension of Wall's diagram, WALS, Wall's diagram or log diagram. So let's start. How you are going to plot a graph for finding out the stress for finite life or the finite life against a certain stress value. Okay, so first you have SUT value, that is ultimate stress value from the question given. So first step is to find out 0.9 of SUT, that is 0.9 multiplied by ultimate stress which is given in the question. Take log of it. Now find point A, that is log 10, base will be 10, not A. Okay, understand? Try to find out log 10.9 SUT, 0.9 multiplied by SUT value. here you cannot see easily SUT written with written on point A, but the value is log 10.9 SUT point A. And this point A value is corresponding to 10 to the power 3, 10 power 3 cycle. We did log of 10 power 3 cycle, and we know that the log of 10 power 3 cycle will be 3, the log of 10 power 4 cycle will be 4, and so on, 5, 6, 7, 8, because base is 10 here. Okay, so the log 10.9 SUT, that is point A, will be the corresponding value for 10 power 3 cycle. That is, we assume that 10 power 3 cycle is the minimum failure cycle below which all the component will be safe, and we did not bother it. Okay, now find out point B value means that is endurance stress value. We already discussed what is endurance stress mean, so I'm not going in the depth of endurance stress value. So point B value is log 10 multiplied by endurance stress, and this stress value is also given in your question, or you are going to find it from the data book se aap ye pata karenge, or you have to find out from the question that you are going to face. And this log 10 SC is corresponding to log 10 to the power 6, log base 10 to the power 6, log 10 to the power 6, log base 10, 10 to the power 6 value. And we know that log 10 base log base 10, 10 power 6 value will be only the integer 6. Okay, as we already discussed that for infinite life the material cannot fail, but we specify that infinite life will be 10 power 6 cycle. Some other book you may see 10 power 7 cycle also, but standard value will be 10 power 6 cycle. Okay, so you find two point, is point A and point B. Point A corresponding to log 10 0.9 SUT, and point B corresponding to the log 10 SC, that is endurance stress, corresponding to the 10 power 6 cycle, and point A corresponding to 10 power 3 cycle. Now you have two point, join it. Okay, now you join two point, that is as seen in diagram A to B. Now the main question start from this point. जो एक्चुअल क्वेश्चन होगा वो यहाँ से स्टार्ट होगा. दिस इज द बेसिक. यू आर गोइंग टू ड्रॉ ए बी लाइन, यू आर गोइंग टू ड्रॉ ए बी लाइन विद द गिवन फ्रॉम द क्वेश्चन. विच इज द basic things that you are going to do, and after that main question start, that is the examiner started the question after you are going to plot it A to B. Okay, so suppose from the diagram for 10 power 6 cycle, sorry 10 power 5 cycle, you have to find the corresponding stress value. How you are going to do? You may see a perpendicular drawn from log 10 n axis, that is x axis, the point F. It cut the line AB. All the question or all the examiner ask the question like this, that the line, since AB is the failure line, okay, so always the point since A to B is the failure line, so all question you are going to face will cut the line AB. It is compulsory. Okay. So the perpendicular drawn from x axis is cut on point F, and the perpendicular from the point F will cut the stress axis, that is the y axis, on point E, and point E is the corresponding SF value, that is failure stress value corresponding to the number of cycle. Similarly, you can change the x-axis value, and you get corresponding stress value, and vice versa, that is the corresponding y-axis value and you get the corresponding x-axis value. Okay, that's simple. When you're going to do a numerical on it, you may easily understand what the things going on. Okay, let's write or let's read it what we had studied yet, that is in this video. Okay, now this SN curve is valid for steel. Okay, SN curve is valid for steel. It consists of a straight line AB drawn from 0.9 SUT, that is point A is 0.9 SUT at 10 power 3 cycle, to the 2 SE, that is at 10 power 6 cycle, on a log paper. I forgot to tell you that if you are going to draw this on log paper, you may exactly get the point. But if you are not going to do it, you have to use similar triangle criteria. You know similar triangle in mathematics? That is, the ratio remains constant. Okay, ratio remains constant. Ratio hamesha constant rahega jab hum similar triangle criteria ka use karenge. If you are going to get the base of bigger triangle, then you have to divide it with base of this, or a small triangle is equal to height of the bigger triangle divided by height of the small triangle. Again, vice versa also, you may take any side, but the ratio will remain constant if the triangle is similar. Okay, so if you know how to plot on log paper, it is easy for you to find out the corresponding shear stress value. And if not, you may use a similar triangle formula, and it is also easy. Don't worry about it. Now, point 1, locate the point A with coordinate कोऑर्डिनेट विथ दिस इज थ्री, ये थ्री लिखा हुआ है, थ्री कॉमा लॉग टेन 0.9 एस यू टी, थ्री मीन्स 10^3 साइकिल एंड यू आर गोइंग टू टेक लॉग ऑफ 10^3 साइकिल विच गिव्स यू द वैल्यू थ्री. ओके सो लोकेट द पॉइंट ए विथ कोऑर्डिनेट थ्री कॉमा लॉग टेन 0.9 एस यू टी. सेकेंड लोकेट पॉइंट बी विथ कोऑर्डिनेट सिक्स कॉमा लॉग टेन एस सी एच वी एट ऑलरेडी डिस्कस. ठीक है, फिर डिस्कस कर चुके हम लोग. जॉइन ए बी, जॉइन ए बी विच इज यूज एज क्राइटेरिया ऑफ फेलियर फॉर फाइनाइट लाइफ प्रॉब्लम. एट वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस दैट द लाइन ए बी इज द फेलियर लाइन, दैट इज इट इज अ बाउंड्री लाइन एज ऑन द लाइन और अपर पोर्शन एज वी क्रॉस द लाइन द मटेरियल गेट फेल. ओके सो नाउ वी हैव टू पॉइंट, पॉइंट ए एंड पॉइंट बी एंड यू हैव टू सिंपली जॉइन इट. डिपेंडिंग अपॉन द लाइफ एंड depending upon the life end of the component, draw a vertical line passing through log 10 n on the axis car. This line intersect the point AB on, sorry, intersect AB at point F. Okay, we already discussed that. Corresponding to the given value of life of a material, draw a perpendicular from the from x axis, that is life axis or number of cycle axis, to the line AB and which is a failure line also, it cut at point F and draw perpendicular to the axis y axis and it gives us the failure stress criteria. Okay. Fifth and the last point will be draw a line FE parallel to the axis car, means parallel to the x axis. The ordinate at point F is log 10 SF. Sorry, the ordinate to the point E, that is log 10 SF, and it is the failure stress. Give the fatigue strength corresponding to the n cycle, n number of cycle, means the corresponding perpendicular drawn from the x-axis, draw a perpendicular to the y-axis or draw a parallel to the x-axis, which give the corresponding value of the fatigue strength or failure stress value, stress value. Okay, corresponding failure stress value. So examiner is going to do only changing the axis of or changing the value from log 10 n value or log 10 SF value. Okay, means 10^3 cycle to 10^6 cycle is the set region between which examiner is going to change the value. So it will be easy for you to find out the values. Okay, ये बहुत आसान हो जाएगा आप लोग के लिए कि value पता कर कैसे किया जाए. समझ में आ गया हम लोग को. Okay, we have a numerical on it, and after doing the numerical you will able to do how you are going to solve the numerical on a finite life with the help of graphical method. I generally use graphical method to solve it. You may use another method also, but graphical method is very easy. according to the examination point of view and according to the for your understanding purpose also. Okay, so I am going to stop this topic here, and the next video we will discuss the numerical on finite life. We will discuss at least 2 to 3 numerical on it, so that you may not going to forget anything. Okay, that's all for now. Thank you for watching.